With ActiveCampaign and lead ads, you can automate the creation of new contacts or update an existing contact every time a lead ads form is filled out. This means you no longer have to leverage third-party tools like Zapier or enter leads manually. In order to set up this integration, you will need an ActiveCampaign account and a Facebook business account with lead ad forms enabled. You will also want to make sure that your lead ad fields and ActiveCampaign custom fields are created prior to setting the connection up. To configure the lead ads integration from your ActiveCampaign account, click Apps on the bottom of your screen. You can then use the search bar to locate and select Facebook lead ads. By selecting Add an Account, you will proceed through a series of steps to finish the setup process. During the configuration, you will connect your Facebook business account and you will need to minimally allow access leads for your pages and grant access to manage accounts, settings, and webhooks for a page. Once your account is connected, you will be prompted to add a new resource. To do so, you will select the correct Facebook page that you are connecting as the lead source, and you will choose the correct lead ads form. Note that if you have multiple forms, you will need to repeat this process for each. You will continue on to map your lead ad fields to ActiveCampaign custom fields, and then click Finish. While this integration is super helpful in creating and updating contacts in ActiveCampaign based on lead ad form submissions, this integration can be a powerful tool for your businesses by utilizing automations. The Facebook lead ads integration comes with three automation triggers. You can trigger automations in ActiveCampaign when a lead ads tag is added, meaning contacts are pulled into the automation when they receive the lead ads tag you specify. Secondly, when a lead ad form is created, so contacts are pulled into the automation when a new lead ad record is created in the lead ads object. And lastly, when a lead ad form is updated, meaning contacts are pulled into the automation when a field you specify changes from one value to another in the lead ads object. The integration does not automatically add to a list in ActiveCampaign. So once you set up the appropriate trigger for your business, we recommend using the subscribes to a list automation action if needed. Once integrated with Facebook lead ads, you will have a complete picture of the relationship you have with your contacts all in one place in ActiveCampaign. And you'll be able to automate the most relevant one-to-one customer experiences as possible. While you can always build your automations from scratch, you can also take advantage of our pre-built automation templates called recipes. From the automations dashboard, click Create an Automation in the top right corner, and then use the search bar to locate the Facebook lead ads recipes. By choosing a recipe, you can be set up in minutes with an automation that sends a personalized follow-up based on the answers your contacts provided on the lead ads form, or an automation that is tailored uniquely to your contacts' RSVP response, or an automation that sends an email with gated content attached, providing a real-time response for your contacts' engagement. There are tons of options for building out automations based on your business's needs and goals. With the native integration between Facebook lead ads and ActiveCampaign, you can streamline the lead nurture process and start converting more leads to customers. Happy connecting!
Subscribe to our channel below for more content like this. And to try ActiveCampaign free for 14 days, visit ActiveCampaign.com.